everybody, welcome back. So today we are having a seafood feast for Mother's Day. That's why I have Blake and Aiden. So yeah, we have crawfish, shrimp, mussel, snow crab, corn, and I have two sauces here. Blake doesn't eat seafood so much, so he has chicken strip and some gravy. Okay, let's start eating.
I used to eat crab.
Oh, happy Mother's Day to all mothers out there, by the way. All right, let's get started. We are so excited. Oh, also we do have baby octopus and also squid. Where's the squid?
Right there.
Yeah. Squid. Eat na. You want chicken?
Mm-hmm.
Give me a little piece. Just a little piece. No. Just a little.
You can. I don't know.
No. Which one do you want? Crawfish?
No.
You want this one? I like crawfish. Ooh.
Where's my back?
Oh no! Where's your butter? You want sauce?
Yeah.
You want dip it? Okay. Let me get the butter. Okay.
Mommy, you want some num num? He just had a piece of mussel.
Right.
Right. He just ate. Like,
this?
I want to do my YouTube channel. The first ones I can do is on my phone. I actually have a new phone right now.
Huh.
That my dad gave me.
Baby, right here. Yeah. So good. Octopus. How's your chicken, ba?
Good. So yeah, like my first YouTube channel could be on like my phone, and then later on when I get my new computer, I can do it on that.
Oh! Let me open it.
Okay.
So it's pretty much coming up really soon.
Very soon?
Mm-hmm. Because anyways, my phone is really new. Like it's the earliest.
Very, very soon. Here you go, Aiden. You want some crab?
I
want
to see.
Crawfish.
Or whatever it is, I forgot.
Trying to eat the shell. Was this fun?
Mm-hmm. We actually had the like where we were throwing out our trash. We actually saw we had crawfish in a tank in our school.
Yeah.
Yep.
So good. Yummy. What did you guys do for Mother's Day? What did we do for Mother's Day yesterday?
We went cherry picking. First we went strawberry picking, and we had the strawberry over there on the counter. Our counter, and cherries are in a bowl.
You eating mussel?
On the counter too.
So fun, huh? Yeah, we went strawberry and cherry picking. Is it so good?
Nope.
No?
My baby.
Yeah?
Nope.
So good. Corn,
yeah?
Mm-hmm. Corn black.
Mm-hmm.
Sweet. Yummy?
Lemon.
Lemon, yeah.
Lemon.
Mm-hmm. We are preparing for this. Red, black.
Mamon.
Here you go, baby. For mukbang.
Oh.
So good. You want more crab? How's your chicken?
Good.
You get yay? Blake? Yeah? Scooch your mommy. Mommy said.
Okay.
Good boy. Are you swallowing yours? You better swallow. Look, Blake, he licked that muscle.
Mm-hmm. He's really digging out of it.
You get him, mommy. I don't know he liked it that much. Yeah, is it so good?
That silver thing on the side right there, that's just the bowl where we put the shells.
Can you see it?
Yeah.
Oh no.
like that bowl shaped thing you hate your hair.
Mm-hmm.
That's the bowl where we put like the mussel shells and crawfish and crab shells. Mommy, do you remember like the how old was I when I first played electronics?
Mm-mm.
Wasn't it like 2 or 3?
I'm old.
Years old?
Old. So I'm old.
And something like you might not know about me is that I'm an excellent gamer, but I might have said that before in other mukbangs though.
Yeah. It's important, that was so good.
My favorite game to play is
Did you eat some of this? Okay.
My favorite game to play is the tile hops and Roblox. And every time I try to get Fortnite, it doesn't work because I had the wrong device or my device is just too old.
Yeah. Get my meter.
Like I could get it on my computer, but that's too old.
How's your gravy, love?
I even tried to get the update of Ravenfield on my computer and it was too old.
Mm-hmm.
Grandma,
too old.
The gravy's
good. He's feeling saucy, right, Ma?
Mm-hmm. Sometimes he just laughs like that.
Because he's happy.
Mm-hmm.
You happy? Do you have fun strawberry picking?
Mm-hmm.
Mommy.
You got a lot?
Yeah.
You have fun too?
Yeah. Come on,
man. Okay, I'm getting it. What's your favorite?
What?
Strawberry picking or? Mm-hmm. What do you want?
I think it was strawberry picking because we got huge strawberries and we didn't really get much sweet cherries, but...
No, they were sweet, but we were in the wrong.
And in the car, I almost ate all of them because I was eating all the bitter ones and almost all of them were bitter.
Check out their channel. I will post our strawberry and cherry picking.
And then if I'm in the mukbang again, I'll say if I have a YouTube channel, and then if you like gaming stuff, you can check it out. And I also will do like what I said before in the mukbang, like I will do gaming, origami, and drawing. But mostly gaming.
What's origami?
Which one do you want?
Swans. Okay.
Old.
Right here.
Uh-huh.
Right here.
Okay.
so good. Is yours good, Ba? Give him the little piece.
Can I get this?
No, he wants a different one.
Okay, dip. Is it yummy? What's that?
Okay.
That's daddy.
Dada.
Dada.
Nana. Dada. Dada. In the box.
Okay, there's more. Did Bar rub your head? There's more right here. Right here. Say thank you, Ba. You want more of that? Okay, let me get it.
Mommy!
Mm-hmm.
Mama.
Right here.
Mama.
This one?
Yeah.
You like this crawfish? So good, huh? Is it so good? Yeah. Of course.
My light.
Just light over there, yeah.
Hello.
You say hello?
No. Mama, okay.
Are you silly boy? Did you eat the lemon?
Yep, my name. Lemon. My name is.
Is it yummy?
Little pop.
Try it.
Little pop. Potato.
Yummy? Is it yummy?
I'm a dip.
Dip.
Did you dip it?
No.
Good job. Big shrimp. Want some of this?
Nope.
Yeah?
No. No. Give me the pop. Give me.
Lemon good? Mama turn?
He always thinks his water bottle is mine. Or I mean like the other way around.
Is it good, Ma? Bebe, did you have this? Did you eat this?
Oh no.
Not yet? Eat it.
No, oh no. New one.
Okay.
No.
Okay.
I'm on my mom.
Yeah. Oh no. Oh no. You want to try this bar? It's good.
Okay. I feel pretty much done. Anyways, I can save that for later.
You're not hungry?
Not really.
No. Not really, huh? Your thumbs up.
Thumb.
Can you make your fingers?
Oh, thumb. Thumb.
Thumb up.
Thumb.
Sit down properly. You keep on scratching down.
Num.
Num num.
You're being silly. Blake's done.
Bye-bye.
Watch this kid. When Blake's done, he thinks he's done. You bye-bye too?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You want to eat more uh-uh? Nope. Which one do you want?
I'm done.
You're done? You're fun. There's a line here that has egg. I like it.
Mom.
You want more? Oh no. There you come. Oh. There you go. So thank you, mommy.
Mom, papa.
Blake's done, he's done. I know. I say bye.
Bye. Bye-bye.
So the kids are done. And as usual, I'm the only one left.
Hi.
Hi. And this?
Pop.
What's pop?
Pop.
And strawberry? Oh, corn. I forgot. He called corn a pop because one time we had popcorn, so that's why he got the pop. Popcorn. So good. What are you doing? You want strawberry? Yeah? I'm almost done. I know there's not so many people like the seafood sauce, but it's my favorite. This is what I'm using. so good. Somebody's coming.
Hey, mommy.
Hi. Is it yummy? Yeah? You like the yummy strawberry, huh?
Old one.
Old one? Okay. I love you. Okay, I love you. He's busy. It's so good. Oh man. Ooh. Mm-hmm. That has egg. I really like crawfish. I'm done. So full. Okay, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. This is different than my normal videos. I just mean by having the both of the kids. So yeah, happy Mother's Day to all mothers out there who are watching this video, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.